in a baggie. You don't want me to hold it? Nah. I'm listening to Bluetooth, so.
Hung up my trees.
I told me when we got home. Huh? He couldn't have told me.
He better be glad I was on my good side.
I told him it's you expect it when you least expect it. Go around, but there's a big drop off and nobody will make it. Maybe one or two of you.
Really?
Yeah. There's one wheel that drops off probably about this deep coming down the embankment.
You can't keep the sleigh up or riding?
Uh-uh.
I'll be dropping off and plugging up my feet.
Yep.
Okay, thank you. I appreciate that.
Because
I was going to take it.
It looks good right up until you go off the bank. on up, but not really. Don't look like it. I'd say no. Yeah. Man, that little water crossing back there is a bitch. All I was hoping for is I didn't stall it out. I waited through my pond. I start saying, don't stall it.
decided to go around and just about didn't make it myself. Saw my horse right through there. I hit one of those little holes and said, bruh. Uh-oh. I'm recording. I don't want to move. Down the tree. You want to make it a shot? We're going to check his damage.
through the woods. He didn't get the opportunity to.
Boobie Bouncer Jeep Club.
Go.
Thank you.
right now. He's draining it up. He's parked up on the bench, letting all the water. They'll be up here in a second. There's just so much going in,
there's
they could
just go. So much coming in.
Hey, that's the premium shit.
That should make your head go, whoa.
Thank you. stopped on the hill. I'm like, ah. Hello. I'm thankful. Yeah. You got another shirt. That one rock right there is a bitch. Hey, I'm already muddy. Might as well jump in.
You ready? One fist and I'm ready. That's right, Buck. Good.
Hey, he's been riding it for years. Back
on. I would. My ankle's hurting. That first creek that did it.